So she gives this a 9, and then a 10, and 10. It was really good, except for this is so sweet. I can't seem to finish it.